Hello, welcome to our classes. I am Dr. K. K. Mishra. This video tutorial is on operations research. This is in series part 9. Now come to the question. An assignment problem is considered as a particular case of a transportation problem because यहाँ पर options दिए हुए हैं, आपको बहुत ध्यान से options देखना होगा, समझना होगा. A, the number of rows equals columns. B, all exercises are either equal to 0 or 1. C, all rim conditions are 1. D, all of the above. So, यहाँ पर correct option है C, all rim conditions are 1 in case of assignment problem. 2, an optimal assignment requires that the maximum number of lines that can be drawn through squares with zero opportunity cost be equal to the number of A, rows or columns, B, rows or columns, C, rows plus column minus 1, D, none. The correct option is A, rows or columns. 3. While solving an assignment problem, an activity is assigned to a resource through a square with zero opportunity cost because the objective is to A, minimize total cost of assignment, B, reduce the cost of assignment to zero, C, reduce the cost of that particular assignment to zero, or D, all of the above. So the correct option is A, minimize total cost of assignment. 4. The purpose of a dummy row or column in an assignment problem is to A, obtain balance between total activities and total resources, B, prevent a solution from becoming degenerate, C, provide a means of representing a dummy problem, D, none. So your correct option is A, obtain balance between total activities and total resources. 5. Maximize an assignment problem is transferred into a minimization problem by सारे ऑप्शंस देखते हैं. A, adding each entry in a column from the maximization value in that column. B, subtracting each entry in a column from the maximum value in that column. C, subtracting each entry in the column in the table from the maximum value in that table. Or D, none. The correct option is C, subtracting each entry in the table from the maximum value in that table. Obviously, रो वाइज एंड कॉलम वाइज. जो ऊपर के ऑप्शन थे दोनों वो कॉलम वाइज या रो वाइज थे, लेकिन यहाँ पर जो भी मैट्रिक्स दी हुई है, टेबल दी हुई है, उसमें से अगर असाइनमेंट प्रॉब्लम मैक्सिमाइजेशन का है या ट्रांसपोर्टेशन प्रॉब्लम बेसिकली मैक्सिमाइजेशन का है, तो उसको हम मिनिमाइजेशन में चेंज कर लेते हैं. सारे जो टेबल के इनफैक्ट एलिमेंट्स हैं जो मैक्सिमम वैल्यू है उसमें से सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हैं. 6. The method used for solving an assignment problem is called A, reduced matrix method, B, MODI method, C, Hungarian method, D, none. So the correct option is C, Hungarian method. By and large, there are other methods also. Theoretically, ये कहा जाता है कि assignment problem transportation or simplex से भी solve हो सकता है, but practically it is not possible because of certain number of reasons. And if the assignment number of tasks are limited say only to 2 or 3, then complete enumeration method can be applied. Otherwise, by and large, Hungarian method se hum solve karte hain. 7. If there were n workers and n jobs, there would be, correct option is A, factorial n solutions. 8. An assignment problem can be solved by A, simplex method, jaisa ki abhi humne upar bataya, B, transportation method, or C, both A and B. So, correct option is C, both A and B. 9. For a salesman who has to visit n cities, which of the following are the ways of his tour plan? A, factorial n, B, n plus 1, factorial n plus 1, C, factorial n minus 1, or D, n. Correct option is C, factorial n minus 1. 10. The assignment problem A, requires that only one activity be assigned to each resource. B, is a special case of assignment problem. C, can be यूज टू मैक्सिमाइज रिसोर्सेज, डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए, रिक्वायर्स दैट ओनली वन एक्टिविटी बी असाइन टू ईच रिसोर्स. 11. An assignment problem is a special case of transportation problem where correct option is B, all rim conditions are 1. 12. The Hungarian method for solving an assignment problem can also be used to solve A. transportation problem, B. a traveling salesman problem, C. a LP problem, or D. both A and B. Correct option is A, traveling salesman problem. 13. An optimal solution of an assignment problem can be obtained only if A. each row and column has only one zero element, B. each row and column has at least one zero element, C. the data is arrangement in a square matrix, D. none. Correct option is B, each row and column has at least one zero element. 14. In applying Vogel's approximation method to a transportation problem, row and column penalties are determined by, correct option is D, finding the difference between the two lowest unit costs in each row and column. 15. The northwest corner rule requires that we start allocating units to shipping routes in the middle cell, correct option is D, upper left corner of the table. 16. Which of the following is used to come up with a solution to the assignment problem? Correct option is D, Hungarian method. 17. In assignment problem of maximization, the objective is to maximize, correct option is A, profit. So this was all about this particular video tutorial. I hope that you have liked it, and if you have liked it, please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel R Classes and press the bell button and pass on to others, those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.